Surgery for transmasculine people refers to the removal of the breasts via a mastectomy, either by double incision or keyhole surgery. This is done to affirm a transgender person's gender identity and alleviate gender dysphoria. Gender dysphoria is an intense feeling of incongruence with one's body compared to their gender identity. To access this life-changing healthcare, a trans person can join the NHS waiting list or access private healthcare, which is very expensive. As of October 2020, there were more than 13,500 transgender and non-binary people on the waiting list for the gender identity clinic in London. People referred in 2017 are now finally seeing an appointment book to begin their transition. To access private healthcare, top surgery will cost approximately £7,000 on top of a £300 psychological assessment. Not all transgender people want to, but many are not able to either.